We are going to construct a line segment of a given length on a given ray. In this example, we are going to construct a line segment of 6 cm on a given ray AB. The first thing we are going to do is draw our line segment of 6 cm. Using our compass, we are going to measure the length of this line segment. Placing it on our given ray and mark an arc. Here we can see we have now constructed a line segment of 6 cm on our given ray AB. Now, try this for yourself and we'll see you in the next lesson.